Google Equiano is one of the upcoming high-speed submarine cable that will connect Europe to Africa. It is the third submarine cable that is fully owned by Google, after Curie and Dunant. The Curie cable is named after renowned scientist, Marie Curie, who was also the first female scientist to win a Nobel Prize. The Curie cable runs from Valparaiso in Chile to Los Angeles, USA, stretching 10,500 kilometers and providing 72 terabits per second of internet capacity. The Dunant cable is named after Swiss businessman, Henri Dunant, who founded the Red Cross and was the first recipient of the Nobel Peace Prize. The Dunant cable runs from Virginia, USA, to the French Atlantic coast, spanning 6,600 kilometers and providing a massive 250 terabits per second internet capacity. The Equiano cable is named after Olatunji Equiano, a Nigerian-born writer and abolitionist who was enslaved as a boy. The route is around 10,000 kilometers long, starting from Lisbon, Portugal in Western Europe. It stretches along the west coast of Africa, ending in Cape Town, South Africa. There will be additional branching units in between the route in the future, with the first branch landing at Lagos, Nigeria, yes, the birth country of Olatunji Equiano. The first phase of the project, connecting South Africa with Portugal, is expected to be completed in the fourth quarter of 2021. Upon go-live, Equiano is expected to have a design capacity of at least 100 terabits per second, adding to the immense total amount of submarine internet capacity that will be available to Africa by 2024. Well, this is our one-minute quick bite on the Google Equiano cable project. You might also be interested in another major African cable project, the 2Africa cable project, led by Facebook and an international consortium of companies. Do subscribe to our channel for more quick bites and insights. Thank you.